बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। होप यू ऑल आर फाइन बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ अल्लाह। आई एम मिस महविश, योर इस्लामिया टीचर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू एक्सरसाइज ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 2, अल्लाह इज़ मर्सीफुल, पेज नंबर 10 एंड क्वेश्चन आंसर्स इन नोटबुक। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग इस एक्सरसाइज, लेट्स हैव अ रीकैप ऑफ द लेसन। Allah is the creator and sustainer of this world. He is merciful. He is the Lord of the Day of Judgment. The Day of Judgment is a day when this world will finish and everyone will get the reward or punishment according to their deeds. Nothing on the earth or in the skies is hidden from Allah. He is all seeing and all hearing. He has full knowledge of everything. He is very near to us. Allah is so great. He gives us life and He gives us health. He made the day and night for us. He helps us in our difficulties. He gives us food. Not only us, but to every man on the earth, to every animal on the earth, and to every bird in the sky, to everything that has life, Allah gives food to eat. So what He wants in return? He wants us to be thankful to Him. He wants us to be conscious of Him, and He wants us to worship Him alone, and He wants us to turn for help to Him only. Now we are going to start its exercise, page number 10. In the previous class we have done activity B. Today we will do activity A and C on page number 10. Let's move to activity A, page number 10. Fill in the missing words. Number 1, Allah is the dash of the worlds. Yes, Allah is the creator of the worlds, or you can write Allah is the sustainer of the worlds. He is all seeing. Okay, He is all seeing or He is all hearing, both will be the right answers. He has full dash of everything. Yes, He has full knowledge of everything. In return for all His favors, He wants us to be dash of Him. What He wants us to be? He wants us to be good. He wants us to be thankful. He wants us to be conscious of Him. Okay? You can write any one of it. Dash gives food to every living being on earth. Yes. Who gives food to everyone? Yes. Only Allah. Allah gives food to every living being on the earth. Now, let's move to the next exercise. Page number 10. Exercise C. Join the following. Now, you are going to join the right answer. Allah is all. Allah is all seeing. Allah is all seeing. To Him alone, I turn for help. Whom we seek help? Only from Allah. It is He who has given me eyes. Number 4, He is the Lord of the Day of Judgment. Only Allah is the Lord of the Day of Judgment. Now, let's move to the notebook work. Answer the following. So, questions will be your notebook work. You are going to write these questions in your notebook. Question number 1 is, who is the Lord of the Day of Judgment? Who? Only Allah. Okay? Allah is the Lord of the Day of Judgment. Number 2, write 2 favors of Allah. Write 2 favors of Allah. Yes, you can write any 2 of your choice. Here, I'm going to write, Allah has given us life. Number 2, Allah has given us food. Okay, so You can write any two favors of your choice, and you can write these two favors also. No. Inshallah, we'll meet you in the next class. Till then, thank you so much. Take care. Allah Hafiz. Stay home, stay safe.